What do you think happens when you push a pin into a balloon? Well, it pops, of course. But what about when you push a balloon against lots of pins? You might expect the balloon to pop in this situation as well, but actually it doesn't. This is because the pressure is spread over multiple points, so it isn't enough to pop the balloon. Try this activity at home with just a balloon and some pins. And tell us about your favourite easy science experiments in the comments.